Present politician Hema Malini performed a havan at her home on the occasion of the birthday of daughter Esha Deol on Monday. While the mother-daughter duo sat for prayers due to the COVID-19 pandemic, no priest was physically present. Their family priest conducted the ritual virtually. Hema Malini took to her verified Twitter account to share photographs of the occasion. Esha's birthday today, I pray for God's blessing on her to be always happy and loved as we do every year. We had a small havan at home and I sat with her to conduct the puja as directed by our family priest online. The actress politician tweeted, Esha made her acting debut in Koi Mere Dil Se Pooche. Actor Aftab Shivdasani and Sanjay Kapoor played pivotal role in the film. Esha is famous for her remarkable performance in Dhoom and Yuva. INS Report.